burrito, and we went to get that, and it was takeout, but however, they wasn't ready.
With everything that I asked for, my burrito had only beans in it. They didn't put lettuce, sour cream. There wasn't any type of meat in my burrito. And I had an attitude about it.
And so I told him, look at here, you get my beans and my burrito with the meat in it, I'm going to bust you up out
of here. After I finished fighting within myself, my entire self, I should have put the Taco Bell in the first place. Because my other mind told me last night when I was thinking about
going to that Mexican place to get that food that I was going to get an attitude because I had never been there before. But Taco Bell, I'm not even going to say what I want to say about Taco Bell. They are.
My mom told me that Taco Bell is not scripture. But that fair day with those crunchy cinnamon twists, I should have delivered myself right immediately.
I exercised those demons from the